Hello guys, welcome back to Fly High. A new day with new products, and today we're gonna do a true review of Ryobi, of a drill machine, a fast recharger, and two of battery with 5 amperes. Well, I have never been using this mark, and I'm really sure how it's feel the first impression when you open, and also to see how all this works. So this one, it's a model without a battery, because I'm not one to buy a small battery. This is why I've been buying a package with 2 battery of 5 amperes. Definitely they are very heavy, but you can work maybe one day with them. They have a few instructions here. They told that you can screw almost up to 1000 screws of 32 millimeters, or you can cut all the woods with 18 millimeters up to 100 meters. If you cut grass, up to 75 meters. So depending on what tools you use it, you're gonna definitely see how much you can do it. They just tell you about. Guys, if you have ever been using this mark, Ryobi, I'm really happy if you're gonna comment and tell me what you like most on them and what you are not like in comparison with the others. So I'll be happy to give a heart on your comment if you do that. Let's open them and see how it's feeling in the hand, because I'm really excited to see them. Yeah, we have first we put the book out. We have a lot of instruction, many languages. Yeah, you definitely, maybe you're gonna find your language here and read all the instruction you need here. So definitely will not be so hard to understand what you have to do and how could you work with all these tools. We have here a little presentation of the book, like with the battery, all the kind of the tools. This is a they have definitely a huge collection of products here. I need to collect all these products and make my beautiful garage with them, because the green color they have, it's really nice and I really love it. So definitely I'm gonna searching more and take the rest. They have also the insurance something, or I think so. They should be here, I think so. So because if you have a problem, maybe you can go in the shop where you buy it. If you buy on online shops, read carefully the description of the product, so they will accept returning, or they will just need to be sent to another place where you have to fix your tools. So in case of something, compact. I want to tell you that it's heavy. You feel it like a good machine in the hand. I mean, it's not without the battery, I feel it. I feel the weight is more heavy in this part, and when you put the battery, I'm definitely sure it's gonna be like more nice. Let's take it off now. This is again a mark. Wow, it's beautiful. I definitely like it. You have 2 speeds here. Yeah, that's really great. 1 and 2, right here. And here we have more speed or something. I've never been using this, and I'm not a professional, but Yeah, we have the safety one, and you can press and then it's ready to shoot. Yeah, so let's now take off the battery and see if they come with some battery in or if they come without anything. I'm gonna cut the top. Maybe they have some kind of easy open, I don't know, I've not been staying to read that. I'm just cut off, for me it's faster, and I'm not keeping you too long here. So okay. I'm not the kind of man who like to open easily and friendly a package like this. This plastic looks strong and good. Yeah. I need to make sure I'm not damaged the battery and all that. Could be a place where we could open it. Normal, I think so. Yeah. Was here. Because in case of problems, like I said, they'll not accept a damaged one or all the instruction here. They want to see you take care of them, I think, and all that. So I'm not gonna stay to read now nothing. Again, I think it's the same one like the other one. Yeah, with all kind of tools. So yeah, it's just made more like this. So let's get take it to the side. Yep, this is just a presentation. It's nothing important. No, I think this one don't have a really easy open way, so you should just maybe cut this old plastic. Yeah, let's take one out. Have two lines of power inside. I don't know exactly how long should hold this one, but let's see. The battery is not so heavy, actually. It's yeah, it's feel great. 5 amperes is not really heavy that I was expecting. Maybe because more heavy is plastic. I don't know. It's feel more heavy. The plastic with plastic. Yeah. Yeah. Whoa. Now you're gonna feel, if you work one day with this, you're gonna feel that day, definitely. If you aren't just, for example, some people like to work only with right hand, some people can work with left also. So if you can mix, you're good. If you work only one hand, then it's bad. Let's see. Yeah. The sound, it's light. It's great. Okay, they told us that here is a magnet. I don't know if you see that. I have no screws here. Yeah, I think you can put some screws here, like to help you. You know, but it's feel heavy. I don't have something to see exactly how much. Yeah, this is one, the speed number one. Now let's speed up with two. Have a good break, and yeah, it's I feel the difference, and it's really powerful. I feel it, that it's powerful. I don't know what exactly is this, if it's the speed or something. Let's go on the maximum. 22. No. Okay, my experience with kind of this is, so I've come with nothing, only with this. No, we don't have anything to put in, but if it's heavy, but like the description says here, we should work a lot of time. So if you put almost 1000 of screws with this in one day, you'll definitely feel that day. As I said, it's a pleasure to work than with the cable. So now let's open the fast charger, super fast charger, Ryobi. 3 years warranty. They told us exactly how much time do we need to let the battery before it's totally full. For example, 25 minutes for 1.5 amperes and 60 minutes for one battery like this, 5 amperes. So, 1 hour. Let's open the box and take it off. And the box looks to be professional made and is not like any kind of box just and send them. So they looks to be really professional in this way they package. That is very important when they delivering. What it's coming again here? Nothing more. The super fast charger is not so heavy. I don't know if you have also this too, so you can put and stain like this. No, like this it should stay. And the battery should come going out very fast. So I think it should go like this, and we need to put the battery like this. Whoa, it's go really, really great. I mean, it stay fixed, and yeah, you have this one, but it's locked, and it's yeah, it's great for the wall. So you, if you put it on the wall in your garage where you work, so it's really great. I'm not sure how long is the cable, but definitely you're gonna find where to plug in. So I'm really excited about the color because I've been choosing them for this beautiful green. So definitely your garage will look more amazing after this. And I'm gonna do another video also about about the battery, it's saying true. For example, say that I have to screw 934 screws of this size. So I'm gonna do this test in a video. I'm gonna buy 1000 screws and screw. Yeah, so I'm gonna do that test for you guys, and I'm gonna recharge this battery. And then let's screw in some woods. So let's see if the battery can hold that. It's a totally new battery, so it's not old one. So it should get closer, or maybe if they are really, really professional, they're gonna screw maybe 1000. Who know that? Let's see in the opinion. So leave a comment if you screw more than I will gonna do it. So if you have been done that already, tell me if this is better on your results than it's here. Because most of them can write a lot of things, but usual they are not respecting. When you are doing a job, when you are working, maybe many of products get with 25% less. So that it's really bad for battery. But let's see it. What consumption have this one and how much the battery can hold in the reality. Let's see in the next video when I'm gonna be ready with that.